Car right. Clear. Car on your left. Clear. Okay, warm up's over. Bring it on, get on.
Alright everybody, let's have a nice, safe, fun race. Remember, race against your class and, we'll all try to stay out of each other's way.
One lap to green. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed.
Yeah, good luck all.
Good luck.
Say, are there really only, there we go. There are seven of the best Mustangs.
Well, guaranteed podium if you're in a Jetta.
Woohoo! Number two, you're blinking like crazy.
Yep.
I'm gonna have another gap between the Mustangs.
Catch the pace car.
I'm going to say nobody else believes in that plan, Jeffrey.
I can see that, but that's okay. I'm still going to do it. Maybe Emir will flat back off and number 8 here in the Hellman's. What do you think, David? You want to stack right up with him or you want to leave a gap? I'm thinking turn 1.
I'm cool with the gap. Turn 1 will probably be messy.
I was going to say, like, we and the Mustang break real early because we got all 3 billion pounds of this damn thing to stop, so... If a bunch of jets want to pile in the back, I'll pull off right now and just let you guys go right on ahead.
Well, I'm hanging back, and if you want to hang with you guys, that's fine.
Sorry, I didn't realize there was a plan. I was too busy concentrating on not screwing up.
I think you're fast enough to catch him anyway, Jeffrey.
Yeah, probably. Actually, wait, Jeffrey, weren't you in the earlier Mustang in this race, like, I don't know, the last one that just ran?
No, I've actually been off all weekend. My computer crashed and I had to reinstall the operating system. So this is my first test run. So if anything looks funny with the number 10 car, let me know and I'll pull to the side.
All right, sounds good. I don't know, I guess it was someone else named Jeffrey. It just, your names look very, very familiar. I was like, hey, it's this guy, but now he's in a Jetta, not in a Mustang.
Okay. I've been riding Mustang, I'm sorry, you got me all mixed up. I've been riding Jettas all week.
Alright, sounds good. Anyway, we're in 3 and 4 now, and as I said, we still got Amir kind of hanging with us, so we'll see how turn 1 goes.
I think the Marlins has faster than me. I think I raced with him earlier in the week. Car.
Well, then he's picked up because his qualifying
time
is only 2:12.
Get ready, going green. Don't pass the 2 car.
I'm hanging back from the number 2 car that is blinking in and out.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green. Pit road is now open. Car on your left. Still there. Hold your line. Stay on the right. Clear on the left.
Your braking points are weird.
The next car's the leader. 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 Car on your left. Stay on the right, clear on the left.
Hey, don't be sorry, he's clearly Bob.
Okay, you are the leader. Car stopped on the right. That car's a lap down. Car stopped on the left. Go right. right side. Clear on the right. Right side. Clear on the right. Right side. Stay on the left. Stay on the left. Clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear.
Two, you're in lucky. On your left. Really lucky.
Clear.
Come on, guys.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Thank you.
Yeah, I made a big mistake. A couple of them in a row.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
I can catch at this point here. That was some good running, though.
Help me right, Corey.
Well, you're gonna be out.
Yeah, I know. I'm just making sure that you guys know don't come around on the high side, that's all.
I've got some senses to the ability on it. Oh, you're kidding me, I'm putting...
Oh god, don't come here and hit me. I tried to stay further away, man.
Number three, I'm going by on the high side.
Got about 2 laps of fuel left.
Really, dude? Really?
That was no intention, though.
Great race, let's go then. Holy shit. Thanks a lot.
Come on, I said I'm sorry.
You won! You just toyed with these people today.
Yeah, he's gone already. Some people, they need to watch the replay and all that other stuff.
Freaking mistake, I didn't see him. I thought he was behind Chris.
Yeah, that's why I wasn't really pushing. I got a slowdown penalty. I wasn't given off the track, so there's something wrong here. Sorry about that.
Cool, I blew my motor on the last lap, without even, like, my god.